time to fill that role and start showing yourself off a little bit?
You know, just go out there and play fast every day. You know, just show down know what I'm doing. You know, block good, run good, and, you know, just do everything that I gotta do.
When you look at the level of talent in the backfield you guys have, what are you guys kind of doing to learn from each other, teach each other, and kind of get better?
Just competing every day. I think that's what's important.
Once you made the roster a couple of times, you've obviously shown that athletically, you can play a lot. There have been nuances to your game that you try to refine to further play to better. You deserve the ball more and deserve more players.
Most importantly, want to hang on. Like I said, just go out there and play fast. Maybe lost a couple of pounds, just be a little bit quicker on my feet.